But I'm rushing my own then. Where are you going? Tilted. Let's go, dude. Guy in my house. Trying to build. Sick in it.
That's weird.
Sick in it.
Whose bed is it? The service
room.
It's
the best.
No. Isn't this the best?
No, I got it new. That's surprising, Bazzy. It is. Oh, you'd never ever tell me to clean it. Okay. Never! Oh, Bazzy, you're dying. Why don't you tell me? Oh, I knocked 17. I've got grenades, smoke grenades. I'm coming. I've got bandages for you. You're not the side. And when you stream. Man, I've got stream loot. Oh, Bazzy, I've got stream loot. Some sick loot. Streamers get good loot. Somebody's there. I'm hitting him. He's low. Oh, my leg really. Oh, so you're not watching me? Okay. Do a glitch. Leave me alone. What do you mean? He wanted to play. My Arion's banned. Down, yeah, let's play. I'm gonna sleep as well. Sit down, because I beat him. Ages ago, but now he's probably better. Yeah. Because he's not replying. Arion's banned. Because I've reported Arion. Buzz, you ready up? Buzz, you want to leave? Bazzy, why'd you leave for? Kylie's live streaming, I wanna see. What's your thingy? I have two pads. Well, when I come here, we play Monopoly with this Mia. No, why? What? Oh no, I think he's on the way. He's on his way. Cause when I calling him, he didn't reply. Bazzy. For free. No. Don't get it, because I'm not gonna get it. I mean, you could do share play. Huh? I think it'll work. Not now. Yes. What about it? Mom, can I see Bozzy's house? Bozzy versus me and Hamza. No, that's not fair because it's me who gets the partner. No, that's not fair because he has two. Now Hamza will be on my team because I set his computer up. He's on my team. Whoever team he wants to be on. No, say no. Hamza will say me because I helped him with his computer and downloading Fortnite for him. P2 is the name, bro. Any bro, but it feels like that. Oh, invite Hamza if he's online. Give Hamza the mic. Get out of here. Well, Dazza's not playing Monopoly with us, I don't care. If Dazza's playing, then I'm not playing. He always messes everything up. Yeah, you do. Yeah, Bozzy, he's not playing. Bozzy, put your mic back in if you can hear me. Put your mic back in if you can hear me, mate. No, Razza's not playing. No teams, man. No teams. No teams. Then who's in my team? I don't want to play, actually. I'm not playing. I have two pads and I'm only using one. That'll take a while. No, I'm not playing because Razzo's playing. Then who's playing? No, but what are the teams, like, the people who are not going to do anything, what are there? So is Hamza, Yusuf, and who else? Thank you. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
But basically,
yeah.
We decided that there's some people that we need to kick from FaZe. And you know,
as yeah, I'm coming.
Fool's Day, I've kicked people from FaZe altogether.
Yes!
But you know, I couldn't do that again this year because people wouldn't think I was being serious, but we actually have to kick some people, so.
Okay. Time right there's like 5 minutes left.
That's when we're definitely gonna send some people.
You gonna be the underage kicker?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what if, and if they don't have hotels, the street's open, dude.
The street is open.
I'm really more here as dominant force. These guys are the CEOs, and they really know.
They've been in since like 2011, and just not cutting it anymore.
Yeah.
I'll go get him.
I've been in 15 listens since 2010.
True.
Yeah, 2000.
Let's take a seat on the couch.
Hey, can you just get a little bit forward?
Yeah, no, no particular reason.
I just want to see you better.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be harder to kick you if I don't look at you. Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean it like that.
So here's the awkward thing. So, you know me and Randy. I'm not gonna say
we own this bitch.
I'm not gonna say we're the biggest deals here, but you know the facts. Did you see this guy here? You might think, who's this? And he's the head kicker of the face.
And we just recruited him 15 seconds ago, right before he walked in the door.
Kicker.
As our brand new head kicker. So
it's
getting
pretty awkward. Listen, yeah. Jace, we've had you on the team here for a while, and it's just you haven't been taken as much. As
I get on promotion.
I wish. It's actually quite the opposite. We're gonna have to. Letting you go.
Let me go? What do you mean you're kicking me, dude? I've been here for like 5 years. I've been here longer than you, too.
Yeah, whatever, dude. You know, if you had like a face tattoo by now, maybe, but.
Yeah, well, then I'll just shit.
That's pretty awkward. You didn't get a logo by now.
I swear to God, I'll get a face tattoo if I can see it,
but. It's already too late, dude.
It's too late, dude.
It's too late now to say sorry.
My hair's blonde. I saw you
get it anywhere you want.
Hey, but off the record, do you know what the shipping is? It's a build. Fuck off.
It's bullshit.
Alright, so that was pretty easy. Jinx, you know, who gives a shit about Jinx songs? Next, we're gonna get wrecked though. I'm gonna go get the little guy. Ready?
I'm getting tired.
You know, I remember I called you last year on Skype, so I thought this time we would take it seriously against you guys with face to face.
By the way, too, just to clear that you are getting kicked.
Okay. So we got the head lead recruiter kicker here.
Yes,
head
good.
Kicker. That's face it down. He wants to speak with you.
Yeah, just had a few things to get off my chest.
So, basically, me and the guys have been keeping a pretty solid eye on your channel recently, and you've been uploading a lot of those fucking goddamn pranks, that's for sure. And also, there's a lot of ghost, weird, haunted shit going on.
And we don't want to fuck with that.
None of that. We have just we're very spiritual people.
We hired you for Call of Duty.
And his hand trick shots.
When's the last time you stopped?
Lack of stinkers. You smell really good.
Hey, Brock, it's like some. Camera right there, but it's still not a prank.
It's not a prank.
You're still kicked.
Where's the prank? It's for the like life of phase film. Get the fuck out, bro. You're out.
I'm out.
Wow, that one lots more than
you're gonna get a lot of really hate comments.
Come on, dude. What are you still here for? It's awkward now.
Phase up, dude. Fuck out of here.
You already got kicked. Hey, fuck out of here. Really out? Get the fuck out of here. Okay, next camera we're kicking. Rush it up.
Who are we kicking next? Who do you guys want to kick?
Let's go pick out someone from the crowd. Let's just go spot.
Let's go.
Computer,
why?
We need to use it.
I have
rep it. Definitely say rep it. And we'll
why would I do?
And plus, there's a little bagel shop down the road.
There's a Starbucks pretty close.
Jimmy and the like neighbor. That. Don't you love
it? Dude. It was a fun one. It was a fun 5 years with you, Vince. But you know,
all great things need to come to an end.
I'm surprised you didn't hit me with that. It's not you, it's me.
No, but it's you.
Yeah, but it is me.
It's
not Swedish.
It definitely is you.
If you weren't Swedish, you would still be here.
Got the credit card.
It's nice.
Hey, you did some good shit on your first work day at the job.
Yeah.
You should kick Tommy tomorrow.
Tommy's not dead. 10 minutes now?
Too late.
Anyway.
I saw you get up. I'm like, I know you're doing some shit.
I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new.
Let's check out his beard real quick. Like, we gotta end it on the beard.
Viking City, dude.
You don't
like for the reward prize.
Peace out, dude.
Do you like that?
Hey, what's going on, bros? It's Alex from News App here today with a special video.
T-Wop, you're gonna have to go crazy on these clips.
Can I get just two chicken sandwiches?
It's good?
Oh my god,
Ethan.
Can I get another one?
Alright, what is up, bros? We're back in another video on the ground. Alright, actually, I'll show you something.
You guys, do you guys see behind us? Look, look. We're at the courts right now. We're about to go. Let's see if anyone knows who I am.
Oh my god, eat every day chicken sandwiches!
Oh, yeah. Ah!
out, I'm gonna grab it, I'll be like, that's my food, and then you're gonna come around the corner and be like, no, that's my food. We're gonna get into an argument, and then we're just gonna wrestle on the ground. We're gonna start fighting, alright? We're not gonna put out too hard because he's got a tattoo, but we're gonna wrestle, and then Norton, I need you to swoop in and just grab the bag and just run inside and don't say anything. And then we're just gonna see what he says, dude. Like, fuck. So my guy, Rostam, is 4 minutes away, just pulling in.
Is that my Chick-fil-A? Chick-fil-A?
Swimming, me and you. Okay. What? You bought tears. You bought tears.
Invite me.
Did you buy tears?
Yeah, clearly. Invite me.
Then tell me first.
Yeah, first invite me.
Yes or no? I'm going to Barzi's house. Hello? What?
I didn't know what's going
on. Wait, what happened? Can I come? Let me message him. I'm just gonna wait until he replies.
I was on the ground and it hit my elbow. Actually hurt it. I think I folded it on to somewhere. That was so funny, dude. That post mate. Dude, he had no idea what was.
Have a partner. Wait, is Hamza there? Okay, can you get the mic to him? Say to Hamza, say to him. No, say to Hamza, who fixed the, boss, you said it wrong. What? Hamza, I came to your house and I installed Fortnite so then you and your sister could play, and I'm still choosing Israel. Bazi put me off the TV now. What? Huh? Yeah, but so I still spend my time for helping him. Okay, I'm coming in 5 minutes.
Push me into this car and
okay, I'm gonna be useless partner then, yeah?
Boring.
What's your name?
My name's Alex.
Alex, exactly. What's your name, sir?
Roman.
So how does he know your name?
What's my name? Probably. I don't know how he knows anything.
Is this some kind of a joke or something?
No, this is not a joke. I swear to God, he's had me under duress.
Sir,
he needs the paddle shifters on this.
I need you to step out of the car, slowly. Okay, if you're not where I can see you. Make it easy on yourself.
Yeah, no, I'm glad to be out of the car.
Keep your hands where I can see him, sir.
Don't listen to whatever he is saying to you. I swear to God, I was under duress that whole entire time.
You're right there.
You can check my record.
I just like to dispatch, just a little road. Range Rover, black, no license plates.
Okay, I don't know what was going on. I was in the pavilion's plaza picking up food. I drive a white GTR. You can check in there.
I'm gonna go by his house in a few minutes.
And randomly, this guy, this man, comes out of nowhere, forces me into this Range Rover, tells me to get in the driver's seat and just drive. And he's telling me to make all these turns and all these directions. And I was
Why didn't you just pull over, sir? Is that easy? Just pull over? Go to a police station?
He has a gun pointed at me.
Is there a rope in the car now?
There's a gun in the car right now. Probably in the glove compartment or something. Probably fucking idiot or some shit. I don't know. He's a criminal. And he's a pathological liar.
Do you have ID on you?
I have ID, yeah.
Where is it?
It's my car.
Where's your car?
In the pavilions.
Okay, listen. Just,
look in the glove compartment.
Just stay over here. Just stay over here.
There's a weapon that he had.
Hold on.
Yo, whatever he's telling you right now, I swear to God, it's a fucking lie. That's my homeboy. I've known him since I was like 7 years old. Bitch, I know what you're doing!
Sir, I need you to step out of the car, use your right hand to open up the door, and keep your other hand in plain sight. Open the door slowly.
I gotta open my seatbelt.
Okay, use your right hand.
Okay. Just know whatever he's telling you, it's a fucking lie.
Step out of the car slowly, keep your hands up. How about running? You're not gonna outrun my bullet.
Where do you want me to go?
Top of your head.
Ain't no shit on me.
You better not be lying to me.
I'm not lying to you. He's lying to you.
Turn around. Where's the car?
yes, I have.
It's yours.
No, that's not mine.
Sir, I didn't tell you to step
I'm
over.
I'm sorry.
Back off, okay? Back off. For your own safety, back off.
That's not mine.
That is a gun that you have for
that's not
the entire time as he was telling me to floor it.
What did you say your name was?
Roman.
And this is not your weapon?
No.
So why does it say Roman on it? You think I'm stupid, right?
Roman's get you fucking piece of shit. That's not mine, sir. That was a pen. It's not mine, sir.
Why should I tell your mom?
Yeah, you had
that. No, wait.
You got it.
Ages ago. A few days ago.
It says on the PlayStation. It says on the PlayStation on it.
I know.
Wow. Is it
alive? Oh, shit. Fuck you, Alan.
Is it comfortable? Let me feel it.
Wait, man.
You don't even talk to anyone.
It's not funny.
Take your headphones off.
No.
It's only buzzing, man. So what?
What?
It's only buzzing.
I know, but I just don't want you to...
You're on a broadcast, you're on air. You're not posting this because I've had my voice. Delete it now.
You can delete it. I'll stop.